right after the knee once again of the Big Show. The Big Show now goes once again for the choke slam.
Hey! That's Heath Slater!
Justin Gabriel!
Justin Gabriel!
And the Big Show is surviving!
No, he's not. Barrett cut him off at the knee. Who the? Is that Ezekiel Jackson? What on earth did... What is he doing out here? Where did Jackson come from? This is insane. But why is he out here? What's he doing? Slater from behind and Gabriel again.
Obviously, Ezekiel Jackson had all the attention of the Big Show as Wade Barrett, Heath Slater, and Justin Gabriel continue their onslaught of the Big Show.
Look at Big Show trying to fight back. Now Gabriel with an equalizer, but not too equal.
Have you ever seen one man take out three so easily?
Guys, true leaders inspire and motivate, and that seems to be what Wade Barrett is doing.
Ooh, guys, Wade Barrett said he is here on Friday nights to own SmackDown. Ezekiel Jackson brings domination, and Ezekiel Jackson is aligned, obviously, with Wade Barrett.
You got to
be kidding me. No way!
Again, Friday Night SmackDown may never be the same again. Wow! We've seen this before on Monday Night Raw, Michael. You're very familiar with this.
How many individuals has Justin Gabriel taken out with this devastating 450 splash? We've seen it before. We know it's coming again from Justin Gabriel.
450 degrees, revolutions in the air.
What is this?
Anything it wants to be. All hail Caesar. And Ezekiel Jackson.
The Big Show was furious, taking out Justin Gabriel, Heath Slater, and Wade Barrett, but then Ezekiel Jackson would come in.
And then Heath Slater gets involved.
Heath Slater would
will
pick up
everyone
the
else.
We've been hearing about Ezekiel Jackson's domination for weeks.
Wow.
And now we know what Ezekiel Jackson
Dude.
Is talking about. How does Ezekiel have the power?
500 pounds of the Big Show slammed to the mat by the Prophet of Doom.
And Justin Gabriel would deliver the exclamation point, the 450-degree splash to the Big Show.
Guys, I like this group. I don't know about you.
Wade Barrett and company have certainly put Friday nights on notice. Wade Barrett's here to take over.